bank again and do a little fishing. Yes.
Right.
So we're up on the river bank, so we're going to do some fishing. I try to see if we can get some fish, you know.
No, I'm not
seeing. See how the thing set. Me and my wife and my bridge in the boat. You know, my sister up on top there. She carry from shore with a spot, yeah. So, I guess what we can do, you know, you see it, people.
On different location, you know. So, let's see where I'll go on here, so you know. Let's see where I'll go on, you know. So, we're on different location. See that? See that, guys?
Woo!
See it, guys? Nice catch. That's a nice one. That's a beautiful one.
See it here, guys. My first one.
It's a beautiful one.
Wow. Come put on it on the string. Yeah, give me string. Give me string.
Just reaching out, guys.
My first fish. See there? Bait the line again, guys. See there? I'm baiting the line again.
Get a drop, you know. Yeah.
Wow, double. Wait, Peter.
Call it double.
Go behind me.
Double, guys, double, say double.
Double. Then say, I get double for your trouble.
Say, everything we do are double.
Say,
double. I love when evangelists sing that song, they say.
True, man. You see, a march, I go through the crowd, I double up everything. Yes, guys, well, I'm about to throw it again to see what come up next.
Okay, guys, let me show you. The two that I catch, them call them dog teeth, but my wife catch a silver. A silver, my wife catch. Me
the
catch
best in the world.
Three dog teeth, my half on it, but she catch one silver. Yes.
We have a long string.
Put One more, guys. One more. Holy, so why is the line itch? So I'm going to say we can release it. Put on the one that's on the line. Put on this one. So I'm beat there. Take him up. We don't want to beat. To my point. Hold the line.
One more, guys. So we'll put them on now. We're on a bamboo. We'll have to chop on bamboo here. You step on it?
The hook gone, guys. Look, I'm looking to have more hook.
So here we are.
So we are set up back.
Where is
the line? Alright, hold on. Let's have this a sip. Hold on.
Alright, you know you have to fix my line. Show what your own.
No, go for the bag with this line. Sit there. Go fix it.
Guys, my line burst. So we're going to set up back the line again.
So in the meantime, between time. Show up my one. I'm gonna try to show up my one and fix up the other one. I'm gonna try to show up my line. Jimmy done fix up the other one. Put on one hook on it. Two hook. Down two hook on the line. Fish them start out nice, guys. But all of a sudden, hook, you just get an itch and it bursts. But we are trying to see if we can line up bucket. You want to use one something to be?
Fix up my line with me too. You know, I want to make it two double. Yeah. If I get somebody, just use one.
Somebody else, somebody just use the one because.
My
one itch?
As you want to wear a dressing navy?
Yeah, drop my line. That's my favorite for sure. You're a quick figure, my line.
No,
drop my line someplace.
At the same place, put it.
You drop my line someplace. So you drop your line someplace, and then I drop my line now.
Come like a fish that comes in.
Hold this.
Cut the bamboo first and see this. Remember, see, you
know, some pieces are in the
see, bamboo, yeah. Down the tango dry, yeah. Guys, let me catch one more here. One more. One more, guys. Come on, cut this bus, Mr. Jen. You can't get put on my turn, Jimmy. I want nice and look like a bus.
To disturb the water a little bit, that's why them start to be slow. Because we got an itch inside, and we have to push the bamboo down in it, so it come it kind of run them way. So we are hold on until them start come back up. So the bamboo it kind of scare them way. So that's why them start to pick back slow, you know. So you know. There's a whole lot of until them start come back up and I'm gonna start pick back fast. That's them in and off, man.
Man, we catch already now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 7. Right, I get that peak, guys. And get away.
Get away. But I'm going back for him.
Yes, I get me that beast and get away, no guys. Get away. Get that strong peak.
Deal with me. My deal with me too strong. You got the whole lot of her, man. Alright, we need a big fish with a big bait here now. Big fish.
Something, you know, every duty pick. You have every duty pick, guys. Then we can go back feed, you know. Tank cleaner, that, you know, that fish there.
And me catch the biggest fish. Wall up my fish and look. Me catch the biggest silver. What a other. And right. Come like that, there are two big fish there. Then I love the big meat. So I've me drop it. I've me drop it, guys. See me here. As me dropping just hang on pan like he just put on the film. And him's a little bit and I go off a big meat. Yes, guys, may I put him back on straight? You get more?
Tell you guys, struggling is real.
That's it when you come here, it's a prom morning.
Yeah, we're not catching up.
No more, that fish we have already. We have to go ahead and get them up.
Will
I eat them?
Yes, they can eat.
Yeah.
Can eat them. So have your fish and eat them. So why you take them eat fish, why you can't eat them? I'm going to eat fish. Tomorrow. It's funny, you're saying something pretty. You have a something there.
Junk.
You have a what kind of junk?
If you have a junk, you're saying it right.
No, I'm not about this. You have a look at in clean eye, you see? It's after the meat. Clean and pretty, because I water them, you know. Watch it. You can dive, you know.
That's your top one. It's about the fishing where they are causing the problem. And now I bite it up. That's what I eat.
Yeah, hold it.
See
Guys, my girl, let's have a look if I can find a way to walk.
You go on the other side.
On the other side.
That is over there. That pretty part you're looking at over there. We have a two line. So anyone first get by? Yeah. See? Look one for me too. Guys, the fish don't have me busy. Maybe I drop one line and catch one next one. Guys, I'm imagining. So I need a help. So I'm a swing for you, a swing for me. This is the busiest time of my life, a river, now today. Cause so I let go one of the lines, fish wall it a dry, so I have to let go one to grab the next one. Guys, I'm tired. Where you on the paddle? The fish eat your line again.
Yeah.
Right in front of him out, that's all. No, no, what far like it's a while. Oh, right in front of me, that's all. Right in front of me. Only the car today. I just want to get the bottom worm, you get from the top. Mm-hmm. Oh, you get worm. Oh, around there, whatever, I never thought. You do. It's gonna kill me, though. What you like to you believe you bust up. You never said that? Let me try it. Wow, after all this, I see you on the front.
Guys, I'm going to go on to the other side.
I'm going
take a walk on the other side, I know. No, it got last time, me, so. Unless you have got your slippers.
We will walk up.
Right, so we are going to do so.
No, no, yes, we are walk back. Me not go for the slippers. I got time for that.
Alright, so we take up the camera now, walk with it. Alright, guys. Let us take a walk with me. It's around the sun. Take a walk with us. Going the other side. Wait. Yes, guys, come to the end of the fishing thing, you know. This is it. The fishing. So we are at home, you know. Because you see what happened. You're a little bit thirsty. We never carry no water. No water not depend on the place. No jelly not even the bomb can. Them tree they tall and we can't climb them tree there. You see how tall them tree there is? Yeah, them tree they tall, guys. So we are going home, you know. So wife they out there so with the fish them.
Sir,
she out there so with the fish them. And she has a team Rima. So remember, guys, to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. And watch, please, guys, begging you to watch. Visit them if even 30 seconds. You understand? And please, guys, share the video. Comment as much as you can. Just storm up the comment section. Storm up the comment section. You know, like when them say, when hurricane come, and when the hurricane drop in, you know, the place, storm up everything. Just, as someone you just want to know, guys, are lovely and beautiful people. Just storm it up. You understand? Storm up the comment section. Storm it up. If I even say one thing 20 times, yes. So, guys, remember, this is your boy Peter. Peace. I'm out. See you next time.